Welcome to the hydraulic press channel. Today we are going to crush some springs, and we have this giant car spring. It is from Toyota Corolla, and then we have this tiny sling. And this is one of our most stupid things that we are ever done. We have this safety axle here to prevent spring flying out as a whole, and then we have 25 millimeters of polycarbonate protecting from smaller stuff that may fly out of the spring. So don't do this at home or anywhere else. This is fucking stupid. Yeah, but let's see. And now everything is ready. We have also some added steel blasts here in front of us, so this should be quite safe. But yeah, let's see. What the fuck? For pressure. Like burned rubber here, and the spring isn't exactly new anymore, but it is still in quite good shape. Yeah, let's open the blast shield. So great success, nobody died, and my safety axle worked well, and I think the spring was like a flat disc under the pressing tool. And yeah, I think we are going to separate the two sides of the table to get the spring out. Yeah, it is still in one piece, but I think I cannot return it to the car parts store anymore. And here we go with the sling. I think the end result is surprisingly the same with both of these. Both are still about the same, but not really. Yeah, I think that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this dragon. Even if it looks quite friendly, it can still can like spit fire on you and kill you, so we must deal with it. Welcome to the hydraulic press channel. Today we are going to crush some springs, and we have this giant car spring. It is from Toyota Corolla, and then we have this tiny sling, and this is one of our most stupid things that we are ever done. We have this safety axle here to prevent spring flying out as a whole, and then we have 25 millimeters of polycarbonate protecting from smaller stuff that may fly out of the spring. So don't do this at home or anywhere else. This is fucking stupid. Yeah, but let's see. And now everything is ready. We have also some added steel blasts here in front of us, so this should be quite safe. But yeah, let's see. Here and the spring isn't exactly new anymore, but it is still in quite good shape. Yeah, let's open the blast shield. So great success, nobody died, and my safety axle worked well, and I think the spring was like a flat disc under the pressing tool. And yeah, I think we are going to separate the two sides of the table to get the spring out. Yeah, it is still in one piece, but I think I cannot return it to the car parts store anymore. And here we go with the sling. I think the end result is surprisingly the same with both of these. Both are still about the same, but not really. Yeah, I think that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this dragon. Even if it looks quite friendly, it can still can like spit fire on you and kill you, so we must deal with it.
And the head and everything.
现在不用开了，现在开这个车。这个过程吗？要不要再看一下表啊？啊，
现在等一下，你先。
那你先跟我。
现在在动手，等下，对啊，对啊，机压器的时候你就开表。
哦。
看一下，然后再。
然后再上去嘞。
没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，没
手动操作，
快进慢慢下走，你然后我按下你配个这个，你动的，然后回去，慢进，对啊，
这样可以了，
对，可以了，然后操作页面。那个你这个时间日期调整，日期在参数页面里，曲线图里面，这个日期，我再返回这个时间呢，预加入时间是这里的，这个设置。你说现在我到早上7点到晚上10点，28点到晚上8点，就可以自动加温了。这个日期对不准的话，要调整的话，按这个键盘，你先按着我给他看一下啊。就出来，按这个啊。出来了，然后这个密码是6个1，我们这个这个很小的。3、4、5、6，好，进去了。然后按这个日期调整的是按第二步，这个按，就是现在的日期要现在要准，7月15日啊，现在8点37分，对的，然后放 OK， 放回，放回了，那可以了。直接参数曲线图呢，就是再按下这个曲线图。参数呢？这个进去密码，我告诉他，对啊，31256，31256，再按一下，出来了。好，这回程时间啊，这个可以说明的，到时候跟他说的。低压我就搞0.1，中压是0.2，他这个已经不准。报警时间延时，他是。2秒，固化时间，要保压时间10秒，我们在这里，总计时在这里啊，那应该可以吧？你到时候再总结发过去够不够？还需要什么东西？
这样应该够。
我们再要不要再做一次？
可以了，这个可以了。
应该可以了啊。好了，地面整个下面也看一下，这里到这里750。
这个上次量过的，
对呀。我再给你支持这个设备看一下。